Hello, my name is Riab Shayeb and I'm a mezzo-soprano from Montreal, Canada. This is my dog, Nala. And I wanted to share with you the moment that I was emotionally affected by opera. And there's a very specific moment in my life, and it was after my first voice lesson ever with a wonderful teacher in Montreal called Madeleine Soucy. She gave me a few CDs to come back, go back home with. And at that point, I was a goth. I was singing in a trying to sing in a metal band, so I just needed guidance with my voice, but I had no idea what opera was. So I came back with a few CDs, Cecilia Bartoli, but one of them was the opera arias by Renee Fleming, and I remember just putting the album, and the first song that came was Song to the Moon from Rusalka. And I just remember being on my bed and completely like overwhelmed by this ocean of emotion. I was almost having an extra body experience, you know, and I never had that in my life. I didn't understand what it was. It was so beautiful. I started crying for absolutely no reason. It just happened. And the sheer power of that experience to me was so important that I've decided to dedicate my life to it, to try to understand how can one touched by the voice, by the music, with the language. I didn't know Czech. I still don't know Czech. But that was the moment where I decided I need to be able to touch people like this. I want to know more. I want to be able to share music, share my voice, and make other people feel the same way I felt listening to Renee Fleming. So I hope you have a wonderful day. Bisous.